morning at Miami International Airport tried to make it past security with a loaded gun. According to a police report, the man was arrested after airport x-rays revealed he was packing heat in his fanny pack. The semi-automatic pistol turned out to be stolen back in 1996. The man was charged with carrying a concealed weapon and possession of a stolen firearm.